here, and that is we saw a big jump in wages, something that we've been looking for to happen. Wages rose 0.4% from last month. So if you look at wages in February this year from last year, that's a 3.4% jump. That's very strong. So may not be hiring as much, but at least people are getting paid more. The overall unemployment rate goes to 3.8%. What I would say is you can't read too much, Joe, into one number. You know these numbers are all over the place.
Exactly.